Hey, yo, Captain Pickett.
Yes, sir.
Listen carefully. I need you to go pick up some flowers and bring them to my place later. I've got a plan.
Here I am, sir. What's the plan?
Pickett, you and I are going to start a war.
What do you mean, sir?
Okay, listen up. An American man shoots a worthless pig on San Juan Island, and the British threaten to arrest him. Outrageous, but we can use it. We get the settlers there to send us a petition saying they need American troops for protection. That's when you go with your men and occupy the island. The British will find American troops on an island they consider theirs so offensive, they won't hesitate to blow you to smithereens. Then, it's war. We bring in reinforcements and we fight back. I'll write to Washington, D.C., letting them know what's happening. But here's the kicker. My letter will take 6 whole weeks to get there. Before the government even gets a chance to respond, telling me I'm an idiot and ordering me to cease fire, the island will be ours. Hell, we could even invade Vancouver Island or British Columbia. It's foolproof.
Wow, very impressive, sir. But I gotta ask,
why?
Well, I'll level with you, Pickett. Historians still contest exactly what it is I'm trying to do here. It's possible I'm trying to expand America's territory.
Maybe I'm trying to play the hero so I can become president. Some have even suggested that since I'm a slave-owning Southerner, I may be trying to create a diversion to help the South secede in the upcoming Civil War. But if there's one thing that almost everyone can agree on, it's that I'm an idiot.
I see. But hold on, what'd you tell me to bring flowers for?
Because, Pickett, they're pretty and I like them!